We learned that we can use money to buy lots of things, even a fish. It was fun sorting the coins into groups of pennies, nickels, and dimes. We made a piggy bank to keep our money safe. And you can make one to keep your coins in, too. Selling cookies and lemonade to make money to buy a fish friend for Goldie was a great idea. And even Scooter helped us by finding Steven's quarter. Goldie seemed happy to have a new friend to play with. I'm happy to have a friend like you.